Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Brandon. Today we are in the heart of Harlem, not too far from the Apollo Theater, a place filled with art, music, and culture. Today my friend Jonathan Hook is having a couple of friends over to perform for us. He has some artists, some musicians, and songwriters. So come on, let's check them out. You were amazing. How did you feel up there?
Thank you so much. I feel really good. I'm just happy to be here, to be performing with so many great artists. I just feel kind of honored to be performing with them.
Nice. So I saw you did an acoustic set. Is there music more soulful or R&B, pop?
I think it's a little bit of both, because I think Crush on You is definitely R&B, pop.
Call it jealousy. I must be floating in the clouds. It's a feeling I get when you come around. Hold on, I think I'm getting carried away, because you make me say show you, and I don't know what to do.
What does art mean to you, and do you think it's important for the development of young minds?
Yes, of course I think it is. I think art is just any creative way you can express yourself, and I think that's really important, just because I think a lot of people lack that sort of outlet to be able to express what it is they're feeling in a healthy way. So yeah, I definitely think it's important for that reason.
So the first song I have is a cover.
Tonight, I asked like specific artists to come. Like, that's my vision, is to have like really great artists in the living room at home. And tonight, like, we live streamed as well, which was really cool.
For a year, and you just started writing.
I've been singing since I was like 17. I would not sing before then.
Cause I will always think you're my shining star. Oh, yeah.
Bria upstairs is 19 years old. Like, I heard some stuff that she produced when she was like 17, and it was just amazing to me.
This would be a safer place.
My name's Bria Monet. I've been writing since like freshman year of high school, so it's been like 5-6 years now.
Have Calvin with us. He just got off set as well, playing the piano. You want to tell us a little bit about yourself?
Yes. My name is Calvin Presents.
Tell us about your music. What's your genre of music? I know you sing as well, so.
Okay, in terms of genre, I love music. I started off in church. I love God. You know, that interest kind of took me to jazz, and I started being able to listen to more secular music, so I discovered R&B, and I discovered hip-hop, and just the whole black experience here is really fascinating, and I'm really fascinated by classical music, so as you can see, basically everything. Basically everything.
So art is a big part of music. What does art mean to you?
Art means to me is the ability to just express myself. Like, it doesn't have to make sense to nobody else but me. And there's a certain kind of freedom and a certain kind of solace that I feel when I'm doing art. And when I'm like, when I'm creating something, I feel free and I feel like I'm doing what I'm supposed to be doing.
And I keep it bringing in the sun to touch the sky. Keep it going like you knew you were.
Art is amazing. Art is amazing. Kids are amazing. Kids deserve art.
Nice. Well, yeah. There you have it. So keep an eye out for Calvin, and see you guys soon.
comment, and subscribe. For bios, pictures, and other shows with Nunu, just visit yourboynunu.com.